हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू 12th मैथ सेकंड। स्टूडेंट, वी हैड स्टार्टेड टॉपिक नंबर फर्स्ट, डिफरेंशिएशन। इन लास्ट वीडियो वी हैड कवर्ड क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, 2, 3 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 1.2। नाउ इन दिस वीडियो वी विल सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, 5, 6 एंड 7 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 1.2। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, एफ ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू एक्स क्यूब प्लस एक्स माइनस 2। वी हैव टू फाइंड एफ इनवर्स इट्स डेरिवेटिव एट एक्स इज इक्वल टू 0। सो वी डिफरेंशिएट विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू एक्स। व्हाट वी गेट, सी, डी बाय डी एक्स ऑफ एफ ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू डी बाय डी एक्स ऑफ एक्स क्यूब प्लस एक्स माइनस 2। What is the derivative of x cube? Derivative of x cube is 3x square and derivative of x is 1. So we write f dash of x is equal to 3x square plus 1. Okay. So we want to see what we want. F inverse its derivative at x is equal to 0. So we take f inverse its dash is equal to 1 upon एफ डैश एक्स। इनवर्स म्हणजे काय बघा, हा एफ डॅश ऑफ एक्स वर गेला तर काय होणार आहे, एफ इनवर्स। ओके, सो वी फाइंड वन अप एफ इनवर्स इट्स डेरिवेटिव इज इक्वल टू 1 अपॉन एफ डॅश ऑफ एक्स। पुट द व्हॅल्यू ऑफ एफ डॅश ऑफ एक्स, 1 अपॉन 3x स्क्वेअर प्लस 1। सो पुट व्हॅल्यू, वी हॅव टू फाइंड वैल्यू एट x इज इक्वल टू 0। सो हियर पुट x इज इक्वल टू 0। सो वी गेट 1 अपॉन 3 इंटू 0 स्क्वेअर प्लस 1। यूज फर्दर सिम्प्लीफाय, वॉट यू गेट, 1 अपॉन 3 इंटू 0 प्लस 1। सो वी गेट 1 अपॉन 1 इज इक्वल टू 1। सो आवर फायनल आन्सर इज 1। ओके, नाउ सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल। सी, टेन इनवर्स एक्स प्लस कॉट इनवर्स एक्स इज इक्वल टू पाय बाय 2 इज गिवन। ओके, सो वी हैव टू फाइंड वैल्यू ऑफ फर्स्ट के। लेट कंसिडर एफ ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू टेन इनवर्स x plus cot inverse x, differentiate with respect to x, d by dx of f of x is equal to d by dx of tan inverse x plus cot inverse x. So we know what is the derivative of tan inverse x, 1 upon 1 plus x square, and cot inverse x derivative is minus 1 upon 1 plus x square. I had told you, you remember the basic formulae of differentiation. So we get 1 upon 1 plus x square plus minus 1 upon 1 plus x square. Denominator is same here. So write denominator same. Then we get 1 plus minus 1 upon 1 plus x square. 1 minus 1 is 0. 0 upon 1 plus x square means we get the answer as 0. Therefore we get f dash of x is equal to 0. Therefore, f of x is constant function. So, let f of x is equal to k. We have to find f of 0 is equal to, put value of x as 0 in equation first, tan inverse 0 plus cot inverse 0. Which value of tan is 0? Tan 0 is 0. And which value of cot is 0? Cot pi by 2 is 0. So, we get 0 plus pi by 2 is equal to pi by 2. Similarly, second example, see, sec inverse x plus cosec inverse x is equal to pi by 2. We have to prove. Let f of x is equal to sec inverse x plus cosec inverse x. You differentiate this, d by dx of f of x is equal to d by dx of sec inverse x plus cosec inverse x. Derivative of f of x is f dash of x. What is the derivative of sec inverse x? You know, derivative of sec inverse x is 1 upon x into root x square minus 1 and derivative of cosec inverse x is minus 1 upon x root x square minus 1. So here these two get cancelled. So we get f dash of x is equal to 0. Therefore f of x is constant function. Why it is constant function? See, because its derivative is 0. So it is constant function. Okay. If the derivative is 0, then it is constant function, because derivative of constant function is 0. So we suppose f of x is equal to k for any value of x. Therefore we find f of 1 is equal to, put the value of x 1, sec inverse 1 plus cosec inverse 1. When sec value is 1 for 0 degree and cosec is 1 for pi by 2. So we get 0 plus pi by 2. 0 plus pi by 2, that is pi by 2. Okay. See question number 6 in page number 29 textbook. Differentiate the following with respect to x. We have to differentiate. First, y is equal to tan inverse of log x. Differentiate with respect to x, what we get? See, at the left hand side, derivative of y is, what is the derivative of y? Derivative of y is dy by dx. And what is the derivative of tan inverse x? You know, derivative of tan inverse x is 1 upon 1 plus x square. So you write here derivative of tan inverse x as 1 upon 1 plus x square. X square means here log x square, into again you must write derivative of log x. Okay. So we get one derivative of log x is 1 upon x. You know derivative of log x is 1 upon x. So final answer is 1 upon x into bracket 1 plus log of x bracket square. Okay. Now see the second example in this. Y is equal to, we have to differentiate cosec inverse e raised to minus x. So take y is equal to cosec inverse e raised to minus x. Differentiate with respect to x. On the left hand side, we get derivative of y as dy by dx, and on the LHS, d by dx of cosec inverse e raised to x. What is the derivative of cosec inverse x? You know the formula. Derivative of cosec inverse x is 1 upon, what is the formula for cosec inverse x? 1 upon x root x square plus x square minus 1. So we get minus 1 upon e raised to minus x into root e raised to minus x square minus 1 into again derivative of e raised to minus x. You remember, again you take derivative of e raised to minus x. Here x is negative, so here take minus sign. Okay. So we get minus 1 upon e raised to minus x root e raised to minus 2x minus 1 into derivative of e raised to minus x is e raised to minus x into again derivative of minus x is minus 1. So final answer is minus minus becomes plus, e raised to minus x upon e raised to minus x root e raised to minus 2x minus 1. Here e raised to minus x, e raised to minus x get cancelled. So what remains? 1 upon root e raised to minus 2x minus 1. Now take e raised to minus 2x at the denominator. So what we get? E raised to minus 2x, you write this as 1 upon e raised to 2x minus 1. Cross multiply, we get 1 minus e raised to 2x upon e raised to 2x. Then what is the derivative, root of e raised to 2x? Root e raised to 2x is e raised to x. So we get final answer as e raised to x upon root 1 minus e raised to 2x. See the third example. What is given third example? y, we have to find derivative of cot inverse x cube. So we take y is equal to cot inverse x cube, differentiate with respect to x, we get dy by dx is equal to derivative of cot inverse x is 1 upon 1 plus x square. You know, derivative of cot inverse x is minus 1 upon 1 plus x square. Okay. So here becomes minus 1 upon 1 plus x square means here x cube square into derivative of x cube. So we get minus 1 upon 1 plus x raised to 6 into derivative of x cube is, what is the derivative of x cube? See, derivative of x cube is 3x square. So final answer is minus 3x square upon 1 plus x raised to 6. Then fourth one, y is equal to cot inverse 4 raised to x. Differentiate with respect to x, we get dy by dx is equal to, again, what is the derivative of cot inverse x? 1 upon minus 1 upon 1 plus x square. Okay, so here you write minus 1 upon 1 plus x square means 4 raised to x, its square, into derivative of again 4 raised to x. So we get minus 1 upon 1 plus 4 raised to 2x, this becomes into log 4. So we get minus 4 raised to x log 4 upon 1 plus 4 raised to 2x. Now see the fifth example. Y is equal to, we have to differentiate tan inverse root x. So take y is equal to tan inverse root x. Differentiate with respect to x, we get at the LHS dy by dx, at the RHS d by dx of tan inverse root x. So we know what is the derivative of tan inverse x. Do you understand? The derivative of tan inverse x is 1 upon 1 plus x square. So we get derivative of tan inverse x is 1 upon 1 plus x square. So we write this as 1 upon 1 plus root x square into derivative of again root x. So final answer is 1 upon 1 plus x into, what is the derivative of root x? 1 upon 2 root x. So simplify, 1 upon 2 root x into 1 plus x. Okay. See sixth one example. We have to differentiate sine inverse root 1 plus x square upon 2. Differentiate with respect to x, we get dy by dx is equal to d by dx of root 1 plus x square upon 2. You know, what is the derivative of root x? Derivative of root x is 1 upon 2 root x. So you write here 1 upon, we know derivative of sine inverse x is, what is the derivative of sine inverse x? 1 upon root, derivative of here, one thing is remaining. What is that thing here? Derivative of sine inverse root 1 plus x square upon 2 is there. So what is the derivative of sine inverse x? Derivative of sine inverse x is 1 upon root 1 minus x square. So you write this as 1 upon root 1 minus x means 1 plus x square upon 2 bracket square into again derivative of root 1 plus x square upon 2. So further you simplify, 1 minus here square root get cancelled, 1 plus x square upon 2 into derivative of root is 1 upon 2 root into derivative of, see derivative of root is 1 upon 2 root x into again derivative of that term, 1 plus x square upon 2. So what remains here? At the here denominator root 2 is there. So you write root 2 upon root cross multiply 2 minus 1 plus minus x square into 1 upon root 2 into root 1 plus x square into derivative of 1 plus x square upon 2 is 2 is the constant term, derivative of x square is 2x. Further you simplify, root 2 get cancelled here, okay, and 2 get cancelled here. So what remains at the numerator? X is remains x upon root 1 plus x square into 1 minus x square, okay, x upon root 1 minus x square upon 1 plus x square. Now you use the formula a plus b a minus b a square minus b square means 1 square minus x square square means x raised to 4. This is the final answer. Next is we have to differentiate cos inverse 1 minus x square. Take y is equal to cos inverse 1 minus x square, differentiate with respect to x, we get dy by dx is equal to, what is the derivative of cos inverse x? Minus 1 upon 1 minus x square, root 1 minus x square. So you write here derivative of cos inverse x as minus 1 upon root 1 minus x square into again derivative of 1 minus x square. Minus 1 as it is root 1 minus. Here you use the expansion formula. What is the expansion? A minus b bracket square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square in this way. And here what is the derivative of 1? 0. And derivative of x square is 2x, minus sign is there. So at the numerator minus minus plus 2x into 1 2x, and at the denominator 1 minus 1 plus 2x square minus x raised to 4. 2x upon 1 get cancelled, 2x square minus x raised to 4. 2x upon x is common there, root 2 minus x square. Here also x get cancelled, 2 upon root 2 minus x square. This is the final answer. See the next example. Differentiate cos cube of cos inverse x cube with respect to x. So we write y is equal to cos cube cos inverse x cube. See here, cos cube means cos of cos inverse x cube raised to cube. So cos inverse get cancelled here. See students, cos and cos inverse get cancelled. So remains is x cube raised to cube. So we get y is equal to x raised to 9. Differentiate with respect to x, you get dy by dx is equal to 9x raised to 8. Okay. And last example in this question 6, sine raised to 4 sine inverse root x. Last example in this question number 6, y is equal to sine raised to 4 sine inverse root x. So you write this as sine inverse sine x raised to 4. Here also sine inverse sine get cancelled. So we get here root x is there, root x raised to 4. That is, you write x raised to half raised to 4. Y is equal to x square. Differentiate with respect to x, you get dy by dx is equal to 2x. Okay. See question number 7. Differentiate the following with respect to x. First is cot inverse of cot e raised to x square. Student, let y is equal to cot inverse of cot of e raised to x square. So what is the cot inverse of cos x? Cot x is x. So we get here cot inverse get cancelled. You get y is equal to e raised to x square. Now differentiate with respect to x, you get dy by dx is equal to d by dx of x square. So what is the derivative of e raised to x? Derivative of e raised to x is e raised to x. So we get e raised to x square into again derivative of x square. So you get e raised to x square into derivative of x square is, what is the derivative of x square? Derivative of x square is 2x. So final answer is 2x e raised to x square. So question number 7, examples are very easy, okay? See the second example, cosec inverse 1 upon cos 5 raised to x. So we'll take y is equal to cosec inverse 1 upon cos 5 raised to x. You know 1 upon cos is sec x. So cosec inverse sec 5 raised to x. And we write sec x as cosec pi by 2 minus theta. So cosec inverse of cosec pi by 2 minus 5 raised to x. So here cosec inverse get cancelled. We get y is equal to pi by 2 minus 5 raised to x. Differentiate with respect to x, you get dy by dx is equal to d by dx of pi by 2 minus 5 raised to x. What is the derivative of pi by 2? 0. And derivative of 5 raised to x is 5 raised to x into log 5, that is minus 5 raised to x into log 5. This is final answer. Next, third is cos inverse root 1 plus cos x upon 2. So y is equal to cos inverse root 1 plus cos x upon 2. Student, you know the formula of in trigonometry. These two formulae you remember. Cos of 2x is equal to 2 cos square x minus 1. From this you write cos of 2x plus 1 is equal to 2 cos square x. So we find the value of cos square x as 1 plus cos of 2x upon 2. So for this 1 plus cos x upon 2 you write cos square, okay? So we get 1 plus cos 2x upon 2 is equal to cos square x upon 2. Here angle is 2x, here angle is x, so here x by 2 is comes, okay? So our question becomes y is equal to cos inverse root cos square x upon 2. Square root get cancelled, cos inverse cos x upon 2. Cos inverse get cancelled, y is equal to x upon 2. Differentiate, dy by dx is equal to x upon 2. Derivative of x upon 2. What is the 1 upon 2 constant term into derivative of x is 1. So final answer is 1 upon 2. See next one. Let y is equal to cos inverse root 1 minus cos x square upon 2. Here also you remember the formula. First this cos of 2x is equal to 1 minus 2 sin square x. That is 2 sin square x is equal to 1 minus cos of 2x. Sin square x is equal to 1 minus cos of 2x upon 2. Here x by 2 right, so we get 1 minus cos x square upon 2. So our question becomes y is equal to cos inverse root 1 minus cos square upon 2. We write as sin square x square upon 2. Square root get cancelled, cos inverse of sin x square upon 2. We know cos pi by 2 minus theta is sin theta. So we write this sin theta as cos pi by 2 minus theta. So we get y is equal to cos inverse cos pi by 2 minus x square upon 2. Cos inverse cos get cancelled. Y is equal to pi by 2 minus x square upon 2. Differentiate with respect to x. Dy by dx is equal to d by dx of pi by 2 minus x square upon 2. Derivative of pi by 2 is 0 and derivative of x square upon 2 is 1 upon 2 into derivative of x square is 2x. 2 get cancelled here. So what remains? Minus x. Then fifth one, tan inverse 1 minus tan x upon 2 upon 1 plus tan x upon 2. Students, here we use the formula. This formula, tan a minus b is equal to tan a minus tan b upon 1 plus tan a tan b. So tan 45 degree is equal to tan pi by 4 is equal to 1. So we use here 1 minus tan pi by tan x by 2 upon 1 plus tan x by 2 is equal to. From this you write as tan pi by 2 minus tan x upon 2 upon 1 plus tan pi by 4 minus into tan x upon 2. So what is this? This becomes tan a minus b. A minus b means pi by 4 minus x by 2. Okay. So tan inverse get cancelled. Y is equal to pi by 4 minus x upon 2. Differentiate with respect to x. Dy by dx is equal to d by dx of pi by 4 minus x upon 2. Derivative of pi by 4 is 0 and derivative of x upon 2 is minus 1 upon 2 constant term into derivative of x is 1. So final answer is minus 1 upon 2. So students, remaining examples in question 7, you try yourself. Your today's homework is solve exercise 1.2 from question number 1 to 7. Okay, thank you. See you in the next video.